Police are investigating after a man who was apparently sleeping on a Coney Island beach was struck and killed by a Parks Department truck. Happened just before 3 o'clock this morning on the beach at Stillwell Avenue. The Parks Department says the truck was leaving the beach after a cleanup job and ran over the man who was laying down on the sand. Police say the driver did not see the victim and his identity has not been released.